In last class, we learned how to calculate integral of sine cube x dx. In this class, we will learn how to calculate integral of cos cube x dx. I do this problem by using cos 3x formula. In trigonometry, we know the formula of cos 3x. Cos 3x is equal to 4 cos cube x minus 3 cos x. We need cos cube x from this formula. So, I'll take minus 3 cos x to this side. So, what you will get that 4 cos cube x equal to cos 3x plus 3 cos x. You can understand this easily. Now, you divide this complete equation with 4 to get cos cube x. When I divide this with 4, this side you will get cos cube x equal to 1 by 4 into cos 3x plus 3 by 4 into cos x. To calculate integral of cos cube x dx, we use cos 3x formula. Cos 3x is 4 cos cube x minus 3 cos x. From this, we can get cos cube x. Cos cube x equal to 1 by 4 into cos 3x plus 3 by 4 into cos x. Now, in the question, in place of cos cube x, I'll write this expression. Now from the question, that equal to integral of cos cube x. Cos cube x can be written as 1 by 4 into cos 3x plus 3 by 4 into cos x. How we integrate this expression? We integrate each and every term like this. That equal to integral of 1 by 4 into cos 3x. As 1 by 4 is constant, we can write that outside the integral. 1 by 4 into integral of cos 3x dx plus integral of 3 by 4 into cos x dx. As 3 by 4 is constant, we can write it outside the integral. 3 by 4 into integral of cos x dx. That equal to 1 by 4 into integral of cos 3x dx. Integral of cos 3x dx. Actually, we know integral of cos x dx formula. What is integral of cos x dx? Integral of cos x dx is sin x plus c. Now, we know this. Integral of cos of ax plus b dx. This we already learned in integration by substitution. In place of x, if ax plus b is present, we write its answer directly. How we write its answer directly? 1 divided by x coefficient. What is x coefficient? A into integral of cos x dx is sin x plus c. That's why integral of cos ax plus b dx is sin ax plus b plus c we'll write. So, it is very easy to understand. Now, from this, we can easily write integral of cos 3x dx. See, 3x is in the form of ax plus b only. 3x can be written as 3x plus 0. So, from this, what we'll write? We'll write it as 1 by x coefficient. X coefficient is 3. We know integral of cos x dx is sin x plus c. So, integral of cos 3x dx is sin 3x plus c. These things we discussed very clearly in integration by substitution. However, integral of cos 3x dx is 1 by 3 into sin 3x plus c. So, integral of cos 3x dx is 1 by 3 into sin 3x. Sin 3x plus 3 by 4 into integral of cos x dx. What is the formula for integral of cos x dx? Integral of cos x dx is sin x. Sin x plus c. If we simplify this in one more step, what you will get? 1 by 12 into sin 3x plus 3 by 4 into sin x plus c. In next class, we will learn how to calculate integral of tan cube x dx, integral of cot cube x dx. I hope you understand this class. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. If you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, subscribe now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.